we were able to spend time with Ms. Griner, talk to her, ask her about her welfare, and she confirms that she is doing okay and as well as can be expected under these circumstances.